Won't you be my plug, ay? You could be the one, ay. Get started with a handshake, baby. I'm a
Hey y'all, if you're new to my channel, my name is Sharnika M. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, because I really do appreciate you. You're a return subscriber. Hey y'all, happy new year's. How y'all doing? What did y'all do for new year's? Give me the tea, comment down below. I want to know. So we're at Sam Club. Yes, I know I go to Sam Club a lot, but y'all, I prefer Sam Club, and this is what works with my household. And plus, I have a growing son. This little boy would eat me out of a house and home if I allow him to. So I learned wholesale shopping is way better. We may go to Walmart. I have to kind of stay local, you guys, because I swear, the time go by so fast to pick my son up from school. Y'all going to be seeing more of her. Say hello. Say hi. Okay. She's not going for it. But y'all going to be seeing more of her because her childcare expired. Guess how much it costs for two kids to go to daycare? $410. Who's paying that? Not me. So y'all gonna be seeing more of her. So y'all, let's go inside. You gonna help me shop today, Makaya? Mom, mommy, Makaya. You gonna help me shop? Yeah. So I want to see what she's going to do. Or is she going to be, you know, them, a cart princess. You know how we pressed a princess? She might be a cart princess. She's going to be like getting out the car. We're going to see. I think I'm going to go see, like, if they have some party wings. Usually they sell out and I'd be so hurt. They went up in price. Like the party wings, I believe the 10-pound bags are like $20. I think it went up to like $30 if I'm not mistaken. But the kids didn't, their appetites got bigger. So I figured if I get a 10-pound bag of the party wings, that would be a good decision. So I'm gonna see, because sometimes they have it in stock and sometimes they don't. And if not, I will go where the you know, the other meats are at and get some from here, some wings from there. So hopefully I can find some Capri Suns as well, because the last time I came, I couldn't find any. Maybe they moved it, because they do move this same club around a lot too. I noticed that they move a lot of stuff. So every time I come back, it's always in a new spot. I'm not really a fan of those Welch's or anything. The kids just gonna play in it. So, okay, so Capri Sun is $9.88. So I'm gonna get one of these. Yes. And then I'm gonna grab Kool-Aid jammers and that's $7.88. So yeah, these wings went to $24.98 and then the ones at top is $29.98. So I'm gonna get the member mark wings. I don't know if I should grab two. I think I'm gonna just stick with one. Yeah, I'm gonna just do one. These are really good too. My kids love these chicken nuggets or chicken bites. So I'm gonna get these. Love with the spicy ones, like the spicy chicken sandwiches. I love them, but I just see regular, so I'm gonna just grab regular. I'm gonna get these White Castle burgers for them. And y'all, I love the Zatarain's blackened chicken Alfredo. Grab them these breakfast sandwiches as well, so they can have something to eat in the morning. They like these pizza rolls as well, so it's not gonna hurt. I want to try the red velvet ice cream sandwiches for sure. This is just so pretty. Y'all, I love shrimp, but I don't be knowing like how to cook it. But then again, I could just saute them, like put them in some rice or something. So I think I'm gonna do that. This is the only seafood I could eat without breaking out is shrimp. Everything else will give me an allergic reaction. Yeah, I could do some waffle fries too. It's not gonna... myself, because I always grab crazy stuff, and I'm really trying to learn how to eat more healthier, so I'm proud of myself so far. So I'm gonna grab some sour cream because I do want like a taco salad. Do they come like this? I think they come like this. Well, let me see. Oh, they come like this. Oh, they come like this. I thought they didn't. So. I'm gonna grab them some yogurt, y'all. My baby loved this yogurt, okay? She don't share. And I have to get her to not be like that. But I'm gonna get them this yogurt. Oh, I need some seasonings too, because I'm definitely running out. Sorry. So this is seasoning over here. Oh, I gotta give me some more pineapples, y'all. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm officially addicted to those pineapples. Like, come on now. Like, they are delicious. They're good. They're delicious. I want some more black pepper, of course. Some more. Ooh. I wonder. Ooh, we'll try this. Never seen this before. So, what else? It was another cayenne pepper. I think I walked past it. It's way at the top. Oh, this is cinnamon. I swear it looks the same sometimes. This, lemon, butter, garlic. Definitely gotta try this. But I really do need some cayenne pepper. Maybe they don't have none. Oh, I could get the big one. We need some type of produce. Definitely need like onions, bell peppers, some type of fruit. They ate all the fruit. I'm proud of them. So we need some more for sure. So we're gonna just go to Walmart and get our produce. I was gonna go get some from here, but sometimes they be having too much, and sometimes I don't be needing all that stuff. So, yeah. We're just going to go to Walmart for the produce and get a few things out of Walmart as well. But I do want my pineapples, okay? A little obsession over them, but it's okay. Let's find the pineapples. So it should be in this area. Yay! Found them. Call me obsessed, and I am. I'm definitely am obsessed, and I'm getting two. Me and the kids love these. We love these pineapples for sure. Gonna help me shop or no? Do you want something special? No. So I think this is all for Sam Club. I'm gonna go check out. That's like all I really wanted from out of here. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, look, I wanna try this. This is convenient. On the days we don't have time to sit and eat breakfast, this is definitely very convenient. Nah, that's all. Ooh, y'all. It's so nice outside. So we're going to be on our way to Walmart because I need some produce and a few more things that Sam Club just had too much of that I won't let up. We made it to Walmart. Just getting a few things out of here, not really much. Come on, mama. I love her with me. She's such a big help. She's such a cart princess. She don't want to get out the cart, so I accept that as well. Hold on, wait for mommy. Micaiah, want to run off. She tried it, y'all. It'd be hard, like, vlogging with her. She likes to run off. Like, you gotta watch her. You gotta watch her. You really do. She keeps me on my toes, for sure. Y'all, why this little girl tell me I don't want that car? Who is you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you to say, oh, I don't want that car? Who do you think you are? Literally, I don't want that car. You gotta do that with strawberries because you'll pick up some strawberries that ain't no good. We like the pink lady apples. One. You know what? I'm gonna grab another one. I see you. These are really good in salad, so I'm gonna get these tomatoes. I love cherry tomatoes. I'm gonna grab some lettuce. Say thank you. I love this in my stir fry. I love it. Have to have it. Spicy one for sure. Not that spicy, actually. I like getting bananas like these. Bananas? Banana? Oh, we gotta get some onions too.
Banana.
Would you like some oranges? You want some oranges? Makaya, you want some oranges? Yes. You don't want the oranges? Okay. You missing out, girl. You missing out. Do you want these? Do you want these? You want those? Want those?
Cake.
Cake? Oh, Lord. And then I need some onions. Yes, Mom. Okay. You want that one? You want this one? You want this one? You sure? Okay, I got it. Like, when I don't really want to cook, like, from scratch, I love to grab these Bob Evans mashed potatoes. I'm gonna get two of them. They're really good, actually. And I like to get the macaroni and cheese. So I'm gonna grab two as well. Looking for Slap Your Mammy,
okay,
and I can't find it. Like, it's been really selling out. Today I don't have time to go to more than one
Walmart. So I do have some at home, but I do like to have like two backups. But I haven't been able to find it. So yeah, I'm sad because they don't have it. They don't have it. Don't have it. Definitely need some oil, because I will forget, y'all. I always forget like oil and stuff, and I won't realize it until it's time to cook. And then it's like,
it's
harder. Wow. What type of oil do y'all prefer? I like canola oil. I think I'm gonna grab another one, because it's been so many times where I cook a lot and then don't realize I ran out of oil, and then it's like I'm not in the mood to come back out. So I'm gonna grab some packs of noodles, like a box of noodles. Like finally they're like packed in here with the noodles, so I'm definitely gonna take like full advantage of it, because it's like 1 minute they have a lot of noodles, then the next minute they don't. So, and my daughter and my son love noodles. Not really me, it's them. Because what I do is I put turkey in there, like cut up like lunch meat and put it in there, and that's how they eat it. So I'm gonna get chicken, and then I am going to grab some beef flavor as well. Dang, these noodles went up. Yeah. They was like one something, now they $3.28. Whoa. That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous for sure. So, I definitely need some more cheese, because those tacos were really good. I'm gonna go grab some more refried beans as well while we in this area, and while we speaking on taco salad and tacos. I love the Zataran rice. Like when I fry chicken, sometimes I like to have like rice on the side. So I'm gonna grab this one. I'm gonna grab four. And this is a nice size. Some condiments, so we need some ranch for sure. Definitely ketchup, because I ran out. Gonna get, to me ketchup is ketchup. I don't understand what's the big fuss. So I'm gonna get this one. And then I'm the type, I like dipping sauce like with the nuggets that I buy for my children. So I'm gonna get like chicken dipping sauce and the zesty ranch. I don't know about y'all, but that's just me. Anybody else do that? And sorry. Asian sweet chili, this one. Barbecue sauce as well. I'm thinking about getting like some cereal and like a half a gallon of milk because, you know, she's home with me and she's tired of eating the same stuff. So I'm gonna get some cereal, and I'm tired of eating the same stuff. I actually miss eating cereal too. So what type of cereal would you like? Cereal. Raisin Bran is my favorite cereal. I love Cheerios, Honey Nut Cheerios is really good. So I think I want to get some Cheerios and going to get some maple syrup for pancakes. I know they're gonna want some chips. So, what chips you want? Chips? Do you want some tortilla chips? Like, what type of chips do you want? Huh? You want the puffs? These? Those are too hot for you. You want these? What chips, Makaya? This? Barbecue? I can get a few more things and I'm out of here. A few more. Cause my cart is getting a little heavy. But because me and Micaiah's home all day until it's time to pick up my son. And when I say he come home talking about he's hungry and he'll turn around like an hour later and say he's hungry again. And then come back 3 hours later and say he's hungry. It's like, I can't tell him no. I can't deny him no food. So it's like, let me have some variety of things at home, you know, because he is starting to eat a lot, y'all. He's really starting to become very expensive when it comes to food. Blueberry flavored cocktail. Now that just sounds like it's gonna taste amazing. So we're gonna get this. This just sounds like it's gonna taste good. And then if you don't know, this is my favorite. Like, this is my favorite one, y'all. I love this matcha mango. You guys, I love Morning Star sausages for breakfast. So I'm gonna get two of these. And then I'm gonna get, y'all, these are actually good too. I'm gonna get two of these as well. Then we need some hash browns. So, yes, finally get to buy some hash browns. A half a gallon of milk.
So I do silk milk. I do not do cows, so I'm gonna get some silk milk. Try this one, so this one is gonna be good. This is my favorite coffee creamer. It's like anything that has Starbucks coffee creamer is like my favorite. Then we need some coffee. I like to grab the unsweetened medium roast coffee. I almost forgot to grab the cheese, so can't forget that. And some salsa, and then that's it. So I want to grab the cheddar and the original, and then I want to go get some salsa, and then I'm done because my cart is getting extremely heavy. I think I went kind of overboard, but that's okay because this it's going to get eaten up regardless, so that's all that matters. Shopping buddy wants to sleep on me. I guess I was taking too long. She did good though. She did good. She didn't sleep the whole entire time. She actually just went to sleep. So she deserves it. So I'm about to load my groceries in the car and I will catch up with you guys when I make it. Hey you guys, this is the end of my vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoy shopping with me and baby girl. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Bye.